What's going on, guys? This is Ryan Shred TV, and this is my reaction to Moon Knight Trailer 2. This is from the Super Bowl, and I'm definitely going to be crazy. It just, I've been waiting for Moon Knight for ever since Netflix days, Daredevil days. Let's get to it. Straight out of the comics. Embrace it. Woo! Ooh, okay.
Hello, and welcome to Staying Awake.
I have a sleeping disorder. I can't tell the difference between my waking life and dreams.
Hello, and welcome to Staying Awake.
Oh, so they show the TV spot, and this is the trailer. We'll watch it anyway. I've never done the reaction for it. Yeah, this is gonna be good. I think it'll be a step up from the other shows so far from Disney Plus, Marvel. Perfect. So, I know that was at the TV spot in the actual trailer that came out weeks ago. But, I'm definitely looking forward to this. Moon Knight, I've been waiting for Moon Knight since Moon Knight was even a thing. They even show up on the live, you know, I mean, it just... Dude, I'm just ready. It's kind of like the same thing like with Ghost Rider. We've been waiting for them to do like a live action TV series, kind of like with Daredevil. Definitely I'm looking forward to this. And I think it's definitely from what I've seen so far, it's definitely a step up from the other. Not to say the other shows haven't been good either, but like. This is definitely a step up, not quality wise, but more cinematically. It's more a step up. So yeah, I'm definitely looking forward to this. So yeah, comment down below and tell me what you think, and like and subscribe to the best in the business. You dig Ryan Shred TV.